fantastic game. He has 18 points and also a blocked shot. He's getting it done, making plays by setting up his teammates and grabbing some nice boards, too.
And also, how about the intangibles? All the little things that he's done. That's also really important.
And that one misses. And he sinks the second. Pelicans trail by 9. And Cole kicks to Ashik. Evans outside. To the middle. Here's Cole. Yes, and a nice assist from Evans. Evans has got his fourth assist in this one.
Some guys will try to overpower you at the rim, but he likes to elude you and trick you. He's got quickness and a soft touch.
Kobe passes to Green. Back to Kobe. 6 on the shot clock. Outside, Green. Fades back. They grab their own miss.
And the fadeaway was the only option he had on that one. Defender there all over.
Here's Babbitt, guarded by Green. It's Evans on the wing. He's got 12. Great look, but off the mark.
Nobody even close to him, and he can't believe he doesn't knock it down.
Outside Bryant to the paint. Here's Green. It's Cunningham with the rebound. Pelicans trail by 7. And that's Evans penetrating. Misses the layup. Here is Harper. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Outside Bryant. Outside Green. Lakers passing it around. Rice dishes to Green. Harper kicks to Bryant. Pulls up on the wing. And it's off the back rim. No good.
No breathing room at all to take that shot.
Babbitt passes to Asha. Baseline try. Count it, and the Laker lead has been cut down now to just 5 on the bucket from Babbitt.
You know, the defense has got to do a much better job of fighting over those screens.
And, Greg, especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, come on now. You know he doesn't miss too many open looks like that.
Kobe kicks to Rice. That's good, and it's Bryant with the assist. Bryant's got his third assist on the night.
Nice stroke from long range, and if he keeps getting those opportunities, he better take them.
And that's Evans penetrating. That's a 2 from Babbitt, and he gets it to go from the corner. Babbitt's got 4 this quarter.
Heads up play there, guys, on the assist and the finish.
Now here's Kobe. 19 points in the game. Inside, here's Green. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot 2.
Clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there. Earned those free throws.
And he's got his first free throw of the game.
Taking 2 shots.
That's good from Green. And the Lakers with some changes. Shaq's checked in for Knight. Shaw subbed in for Kobe. The Pelicans also changing it up. Alexis Ajinsa has checked in for Ashik. Davis comes in for Luke Babbitt. And it's Drew Holiday in for Tyreke Evans. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Pelicans trail by 8. And Cole kicks to Ajinsa. The Pelicans have hit most of their free throws tonight, 5 of 6.
And on the season, you know, they're hitting about 76%, which is a decent rate.
Guys, that says a lot about the poise of this team. I mean, they've been so calm, cool, and consistent at the stripe this year. I mean, that's impressive.
This is as good as it gets from the charity stripe here in the second.
Yeah, you know what? And I think they've just got to keep on keeping on. Keep drawing contact, attacking, getting to the line. That will certainly give them a chance to get back into the game.
The pass to Shaw. 6 on the shot clock. And he feeds it to Rice. Trying to find Shaq. He's got it now. Los Angeles with another miss. Pelicans trail by 6. To the paint. Stolen. Here is Shaw. 6 points for him. Green kicks to Harper. Feeds to O'Neal. From the low block. It's rebounded by New Orleans. Here's Cunningham. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it 3.
They're not as aggressive from the outside here, but maybe they should think about stretching the defense a little bit, like they did in the first half. I mean, stretching the defense makes it easier to score inside, too.
Gordon's checked in for New Orleans. Lakers leading by 3. Outside Harper. Pass to Shaw. Down low. Here's Rice. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
Check out the game for the natural. 9 points and the 2 nice steals as well. Good contributions for him offensively with the assist and also making some nice steals.
You know what, Clark? You're right on the money with that. He's been just as creative as he has been disruptive.
Both free throws good from Rice. We've got 1:13 left to play in the third. And it's Gordon penetrating. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there.
Yeah, I like that they haven't lost their aggressiveness here in the second despite being down.
That's exactly when you need to be aggressive, Greg. You know that. I mean, another good job, though, of drawing contact and getting to the free throw line.
So he gets them both. Here is Shaw. 6 points for him. He kicks it to Green. He dishes it to Rice. Shaq with a screen. Rice passes to Harper. Lock at 6. Banked in off the glass. And the Lakers lead by 5.
They haven't been as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. They're playing smart with the lead. I like that. They're being very selective and deliberate in their offense. That's a good strategy when you're on top.
And Holiday kicks to Davis. And the shot is long. Lakers leading by 5. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Here's O'Neal. It's good, and that takes him to 77% shooting this game. 10 for 13.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
Now Holiday. And there's the feed to Davis. From the baseline. Oh, and he just knocked down the buzzer.